Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today in this video, I'm going to show you how to draw Alan Walker's logo using JavaScript in P5JS. Yeah, let's get started. So I'm going to change the canvas size to 650 by 550. Now when you run it, you get a gray background. So I'm going to change to a black background. It'll be relevant to our logo. Now we're going to start with drawing the W symbol. So now fill with 255. Then I'm going to code for the rectangle. 130, 420. Yeah, as you can see, we've got a rectangle. One fourth part of the W. Another rotate. Minus 90, okay, 90, then fill 255, another rectangle, 390, minus 130, 220, date function, it's gonna be minus 90. Fill 255 and rectangle's coordinates minus 270 14 220. Yeah, so to cover up the borders of these lines, I'm gonna put another function named no stroke. So these get all the rectangles get merged up. So next step, what I'm gonna do is to remove the extra parts of the symbol. So for doing that, I'm gonna add another black rectangle side by side. So the symbol, so the extra parts won't be visible. So I'm gonna code it. Fill 0. Rectangle minus 270. 430, 120. So as you can see, this part has been erased. It's not basically erased, there's another rectangle on top of that which is black in color. Rectangle minus 170, 390, 120, and 20. I'm going to put 48, 90, fill 0, again, and rectangle, 100, 50, 14, and 20. Yeah, now you guys can see this part is being erased. So all the extra parts are gone now. You can make a complete W. Minus 90. Now fill 255 and rectangle 175, 570, 420. Yeah, so now we're gonna erase this part. So for that, rotate 90, fill 0, rectangle, 501, minus 110, another 110, then 25. Yeah, now that part is erased. So the next step is drawing the A. Complete the symbol. 45. No, fill is gonna be 255. Rectangle is gonna be minus 90, minus 320, and 420. it's going to be 25. Yeah. So the next step is drawing another rectangle like this. Okay. Repeat. Minus 45. Rectangle 190. It's 245. Okay. 550 and 25. Yeah. So I need to erase this part of the A. Okay. Rotate. 45, fill 0, and the rectangle's coordinates minus 120, minus 295, 125. Yeah, let's go. Our Alan Walker symbol is now completely ready. Even you guys can try it. I'll leave the link in the description below, and I'll send the link of my symbol in the description. Even you guys can check it and verify. So hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching, guys. Do like, share and subscribe.